Out there and in here. All right, all dusted up. Nothing left up. Good eye, Bop Bop. Rooney's newest invention could use a little dusting. I wonder what it does.
Hey, Bop.
Looks like you found my donut poofer.
What makes you say that?
Mail sale.
At your service, Doodle Dude, with an extra special delivery.
Thanks, Mail Snail.
No hassle at all. Gotta slide. Catch you on the flip side.
Bye, Mail Snail.
And thanks.
Let's see who Mail Snail brought us today.
Hey, Doodle Bops. My name's Alicia, and my family is expecting a new baby. That's all anyone can talk about. The baby, the baby, the baby. No one pays any attention to me anymore. What should I do?
Aw, Alicia's feeling blue.
Let's bring her into the doodle net and cheer up doodle style.
What time is it, Bob?
Time for Alicia to get on the bus.
Da 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 da.
Doodle for a day.
In on the new baby.
It's natural that everyone is pumped up about the new baby.
That's the problem. Everything's about the new baby.
Come on, we brought you here to cheer you up. What do you want to do first?
I've never been in the doodle net. What does it look like?
Let's show you.
All right. Check it out, Alicia. This is Canyon City.
Wow, this is big, big, big.
Cool. There's an echo, echo, echo. Mo is the greatest. Hey, very funny. Everything sounds cooler in a canyon. It'd sound great if we sang a song.
What a life, a brand.
Hey, gang, mind if I go and get a present for Alicia's new brother or sister?
Just remember, babies don't like meatball sandwiches like you do.
I'll be right back. Bada bing, bada zoom!
As soon as someone hears about a new baby, they just go gaga.
Can you blame them?
A new baby is something to go gaga about. Even Gugu if no one is looking. Huh?
What's that?
It's a bird!
But it's not flying! It's falling! Use your wings, little fella!
We have to do something!
Stand back! Whew! Nice landing. Perfect form. 10 points for sure.
Thank goodness he's all right.
If he's okay, how come he can't fly?
Because it's a baby bird and doesn't know how to fly yet.
A baby? Gucci, isn't he cute?
Oh, brother.
Where did the bird come from? Maybe it fell out of its nest. Do you think it's up there somewhere? Nest ahoy! And it's empty. I bet his mom and dad don't even know he's gone.
We have to get this bird back up there to his mom and dad. Babies need their parents.
Great. Babies ruin everything.
Nothing is ruined, Alicia. Climbing this canyon is gonna be fun.
Great.
It's okay, baby. We'll take you back to mommy and daddy. Baby bird sure seems happy. Uh-oh, I just said you were happy.
What's wrong, little guy? Maybe it's cold.
Maybe it wants to play.
When a baby cries, it's probably hungry.
How do you know that, Alicia?
My parents gave me a big sister book. It tells you a lot about babies and why they do things.
You're a good sister to read up and be ready to help out.
I've got a chocolate bar. He can eat that.
You can't feed a baby grown-up food. It needs baby food.
I have half a sandwich.
Birds eat bread. You can break it up and feed him that.
Wow! He's gobbling it up. He was hungry. Great thinking, Alicia.
Thanks. Of course I would never feed a baby without my mom or dad there. This little guy looks happier, doesn't he?
Aw, he sure does. Isn't that right, little cutie?
Oh, look. He's sleeping. Oh, I'm sorry.
Shh.
It's okay, it's okay.
Babies are fussy around sleep time. I read it in my book. You have to be really quiet around them. Let's keep moving, but quietly.
Around here somewhere we can use as a blanket.
Oh no, it's blown away.
It's flying into that cave.
Oh, that's just great. Now we'll have to get it out of there.
But it's dark in there. Hold on, I'll get my trusty flashlight. Well, who'd like the honor?
I'll go. I'm the smallest.
Are you sure you want to go in there, Alicia?
No, but we have to help the baby bird. It can't help itself. No silly cave is taking our baby bird's blanket. Oh, whoa! Ta-da! Aw, why does it have to be so cute?
All babies are cute and deserve to be fussed over. I'm sure your parents fussed over you.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Why don't you take him, Alicia?
Let's get this baby back to his family.
We made it.
Searching everywhere.
Thanks for bringing our boy back.
We couldn't have done it without Alicia's help.
I think I'm actually gonna miss you.
Bet you never thought you'd say that, huh?
Maybe there's more fun to being a big sister than I thought.
Hi, gang. I'm back. And look, Alicia, I got a cozy blanket for your new brother or sister.
Thanks, Bob.
Hey, Bob, I think it's time for the song.
Oh, I love this part of the show.
day.
Look at yourself in the mirror. Tell me, what do you see? A beautiful life in the mirror.
Oh, wow. There's gonna be a new baby.
Maybe a sister.
Or a brother.
Yeah, there's gonna be a
baby. Baby. You're such a pretty baby. We're gonna make a family. Baby. You're such a pretty baby. We're gonna make a family.
Are my three doodle birds strapped safely in their nests?
Tweet! I mean, yes!
Okay then, my feathered friends. We have a message from Alicia.
Hey, Doodles, you're so right. I love helping Mom and Dad around the house with the new baby. Her name's Emily. I feel so important because I'm the big sister now.
I knew she'd be a great big sister.
Hey, the bus has stopped. There you go, little buddy.